Hi, my name is Alex Lei, part of Sales Engineering here at Snowflake. In this instructional video, we'll guide you through the process of enabling multi-factor authentication, MFA, in your Snowflake account. We'll also discuss the importance of security in Snowflake and how MFA can protect your account from unauthorized access. As we know, security is always a top concern for any organization, and Snowflake takes security seriously. One important way to ensure the security of your Snowflake account is to enable MFA. MFA requires users to provide two forms of authentication to access their account, making it much more difficult for unauthorized users to gain access. To enable MFA in your Snowflake account, you first need to log in and navigate to the user profile section of your account settings. Once you're there, you'll find an option to enable MFA. I'll show you that now. So we're going to log in through the profile settings, and down here you'll notice that the multi-factor authentication. I click to enroll. Okay, so we're going to start the setup. I'm going to choose the recommended method, which is to use the mobile phone, but however, you've got other options that are available to you. I'm going to put my own mobile phone settings, but obviously you will be putting your own mobile number in there. I'm just going to put that in. You will confirm. I confirm that that's the correct phone number. I can choose whether or not it calls me or texts me a message. I clicked on text. And so I'm gonna use my mobile phone now to confirm the number. Okay, and to verify. Okay, so that's verified. I click continue. And just like that, your MFA is enabled. I can choose whatever authentication for next time as well. So I can do that now and save the settings. And there you go. So what are you waiting for? Follow the steps in this video to enable MFA in your Snowflake account today.